Want to import Excel into SAS without the import wizard?
Here's how.
First, make sure your Excel file is saved and the XLSX engine is available. Then use file name to define file path. Use proc import. Specify the path, output dataset name, and set DBMS to XLSX. Use replace to overwrite existing datasets. Click run, and your Excel data is now in the work library, ready to use. Subscribe to CodeRx for more SAS tutorials, short, simple, and job ready.